Hey guys, so going to the beach for sunset, picking up Lolo. Give her a second though, she's usually late. La-di-da-di-da.
Oh yeah! Come on!
I texted her that I'm here. She said, give me one sec. We're going to the beach for sunset and we're gonna take some cute pics. If she hurries up.
Where is she?
Man, oh man. Give me one sec, more like give me 10 minutes. Where the fuck is this girl? Texted me, just wait 1 minute. This will be worth it.
I was on just
wait.
Oh fuck! I can't say this for
okay.
Camera.
Okay, fine. We hate walking downhill. We made it. Woo! After 20 minutes of waiting for Lauren, didn't even bring me anything. I thought you were gonna bring me something. You're like, this will be worth it.
I don't know.
I was like, she's probably.
I brought you something.
You did. She brought me information. Anyways, look how pretty it is.
Are you doing like that? You did vlog this, right?
I think I'm gonna start
Should
a podcast.
Times. Bro, once I'm, like, do older. It.
That's once like I like get dreams. More things.
Bruh.
Ew.
Okay, I'm
not. She slays. Let me see those flicks.
Those are cute.
Let's ride, let's ride.
Hey guys.
Look down, you're doing fine.
Wait, I have an idea for your channel.
What?
Let's talk about our ins and outs of 2024.
Ins? Gym.
Your turn.
Me too. Ins? Waking up early, no sleeping in.
That's a hard one. Ins? Wine Wednesdays.
Ins? Thirsty Thursdays.
Amen.
This will get ya.
Ins? Pazuki Tuesdays.
Outs? Your turn.
Oh. Outs. Oh. Car accident.
Outs. World hunger.
Ins. World peace. Ins. No.
I saw a TikTok that said we should bring back dabbing.
I want to bring back dabbing.
Can we bring
back, like.
I know, I do that.
I still dab.
I used to do that.
When ins, dabbing. Out, the woe. Ins, 2024, the plot. Outs, thank God, like this little life.
Ins, YouTube. It's gotta come
YouTube. Ins, YouTube. Out, Snapchat.
Ooh, that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Someday I should just delete it. Like, when are we just gonna delete that? Like, as adults, like, 40-year-olds, are we gonna be, like, snapping each other? I think we all gotta simultaneously delete that. Out, streaks.
Streaks.
I fucking
fuck
hate
streaks.
Streaks. No, in, country accents. I do it all the time.
I do love country accents. I just get.
Yeah.
Like your story.
Bro,
kill yourself. Out saying kill yourself. Sorry. I'm done. It's too toxic.
I agree.
Ins, walking.
Walking.
Ins, walking.
Walking.
Out, my dad. He can't walk.
Oh my God. We should do that song or that thing where like you sing the beginning of a song.
And you have to finish it?
Yeah, sure. For the content.
Okay.
You just do
you
like
do the first
the
word.
First even like sound.
Syllable. Okay.
Think I'm right.
He said.
He said, let's
get out of this town, drive into the city, away from the crowd.
Your turn.
Welcome to New York.
It's been waiting for you. It's not the same one from the beginning?
I miss
my lover man.
And I miss my lover man.
You should
stay with me.
Country.
You should probably leave.
Yeah. Cause I know you and Chris Stapleton.
For some reason, when you said,
cause I know you, I thought it was, all you have to do is wait a minute, your time, the clock.
Hashtag musically.
Like, I couldn't.
All you have to do is stay a minute.
Take your time.
The clock is ticking, so stay.
Somo.
Wait, ends. Musically.
Yeah.
If I like pet that, will they hear it?
Yeah. It's like ASMR.
Welcome back to ASMR. Today we're gonna do makeup ASMR. Watch. Sometimes I watch this on TikTok. It's kind of satisfying. Okay. I'm gonna put on your makeup now.
Our table's ready!
Wait, are you recording?
Yes.
Wait, oh, it's a video?
Yes.
The fuck?
Oh, shit.
Drake Park.
Hey, say hi to the vlog. What you know about our influencer life?
What if I do like a whole YouTube intro out loud right now?
What's up, YouTube? Come on. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jaden. Back here vlogging. With the homies, we're out vlogging. New video dropping soon. Don't worry, it's gonna be a banger. We got some mukbangs, IRL videos coming, and we're gonna have the squad. It's gonna be turn up. But yeah, I'll come back. I'll come back after we're done eating.